We in Germany or in other countries, of course, have magazines similar to this, but I think this is a very beautiful example. It's very preciously made, and it it looks very special, and it gives you a great impression. And if you look to it, then you see even sometimes very beautiful pictures. I could even read this article because it's translated. Not all of the articles I can read, but it's really, it's a nice, very beautifully made magazine, I must say, and I'm very surprised.